Hello everyone, and welcome to Amnesia the Dark Descent today. Today I'm going to be playing a custom story called Sanctum Escaping. Guessing by the name, you have to escape from the Sanctum. I'm just going to quickly read this. It's all to you now, find the way out of this nightmare, find and read the notes that Nicholas, a man who has been here before, left to get clues of what's going on and how to get out. The reason he left the notes is if there would be another victim after him. Right, okay. So the reason why I play Amnesia custom stories a lot, because I will tell you the truth, I am kind of a little pussy, but I am scared of playing games where they are unknown and I don't know what the games contain, what figures they contain, what monsters they contain, what if there is any ghosts contain. Because, you know, a lot of people aren't scared of horror games because they think jump scares are all cheap and singy, but it still scares people. It still scared a lot of famous YouTubers, and it scares me. So there's no problem with that. So what if something's cheap? It's still a jump scare. It still scares you. What a game does need to do as well, obviously, is keep you paranoid most of the time. There doesn't even need to be a jump scare in it, really. Like, for most close to the end of Dead Spirits, there were no jump scare for a long, long time, and it just kept you still paranoid on what was going on. And then after that, a freaking spirit comes running towards you, and it's just like, ah, you know. And at the end of the day, some people watching this might think, oh, these aren't scary, but you are playing it. It's different if you are playing it and you've got the headset on and you've got it on pretty loud. It's a different environment, so, you know. Anyway, we're going to begin this, so let's go. Amnesia, Sanctum Escaping. That's a nice image. Guessing that they're able to put an image in there, there could be a jump scare with a image instead of a figure, which I think that's a bit OTT. This game may contain very sudden appearances. People with any kind of heart problem or similar is not required, recommended to play this. What I mean by that is, I don't want a jump scare where a picture of some messed up face comes on the screen. That's what I hate. I'll still get scared of them, yes, but that will make me much more scared than I actually want to be. I want to get jump scared, but I don't want to get scared into the moments where simply I don't want to play it again, you know. There's no whole point in that. Just where I get a little jump scare and that's about it, and then you leave it and then you go and do the rest of it. So, you know, sudden appearances might mean that the amnesia monster might just appear there when you're walking. That's fine by me, truthfully. I just don't want a jump scare where it's fully, hello, where it's fully you're dead. That's it. Hello. Right, okay, so that's not a note. So hey, why isn't my thingy? Oh, here it is. Just can't see it properly. Right, okay. So, can't go through that. Where? Do we have much oil? Yes, we have full oil. Because normally you don't get full oil, tell you the truth. Ooh. This is what I don't like, going down corridors. If there's a jump scare already, then that's pretty bad, to be honest. Unless it's a really short story, like 10 minutes. Fair enough. Hello? Well, of course there's no in there, is there? There's not like there's a monster in there. The bone will help me. Hello? Okay, oh god. Oh! Holy sh! Sorry for swearing, I normally don't swear in my videos, but that scared me. That's what I mean, that's where scariness comes in now. For me, Christ, at least it wasn't an image. At least it wasn't an image. At least it was actually a freaking monster there. I'm sorry for swearing, I normally don't swear, but that was freaking, oh well of course that's not, is it? That was freaking scary as hell, that. Well, what are you? I'm gonna go towards you and you're gonna kill me, aren't you? That's the whole point. You're a giant thing. You're gonna just come towards me and I'm gonna die, and or it's gonna get me later on in the game. Christ! Normally a game does not make me go like scream like a girl. The last game that did was this other game, and so we're going down here, are we? My head is far back like hell. I can see my shadow. I'm gonna die. As long as it's jump scares like that, I am fine. Just don't make it freaking images. Oh, Jesus! I couldn't even move then. I think he wants poster. Christ, man. The only problem I hate, I'll just pause it so I can speak. The only thing that I hate is when there's a jump scare constantly, like a multiple jump scare, boom, 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 like that. That's what I don't like. It's not very creative. It'd scare me, but it's not very creative. Okay. The barrels for anything. Never. I didn't know it did that. Okay. God, Christ, I'm a bike, man. When I say Christ on a bike, it normally means I want to swear, but I'd be creative and just don't swear. What the hell? 500 power jump. Right, you only could pick up 2 barrels. Oh, okay. Do you think you... My camera moved then on its own. It might have been due to the barrel. Okay. I'm just seeing if this will, like, open the door or something. Nope. I guess we go back for here. There's going to be a jump scare when we come back through. Hello? Oh, it's just water. Thank God. Jesus. Alright. Okay, a key. Yay. My last words. My time is over. I thought I could make it. It seemed so bright. I fought against my fear. I found oil for my lamp, and I did even forge a unique key to fit the door further away. This place is a living nightmare, indeed. I see corpses suddenly appearing just in front of me. Yep, that's what's happened to me. It feels like something's always behind it. Hello? I'm not running anymore. I'm just walking. Swear to God, I can double footsteps. Woo! Okay, I don't know how long this story is. It might be short, it might be long, but the file would only like 20 megabyte. So, I don't know. Hello? Yeah, it's like a remix. Oh, Jesus!
Ah, Jesus!
I'm sorry! Whoever Nicholas is, he's a pretty sexy guy. Christ. Stop it. Don't do jump scares in here. Not when you're all cramped. Oh, Christ, I'm sorry. Okay, do whatever the hell you want. Not that way. So I tell you.
Oh, Jesus! Oh!
Keep. Oh, God, I said don't do it and it did it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everybody. That's a nice door we have there. Christ! Let me feel my heart. My heart is pounding like hell. Christ. I hope there's apparently this horror game that's come out. I've watched someone play it, and it actually uses a heart monitor, and what it does is it brings feedback, so it jump scares you at the right part where you're all calmed down. Not always when you're always calmed down. Well, of course, piano. Whenever it's calmed down, and it's very creative. I just hope not every horror game's gonna start doing that. Nice piano playing. Whenever you say good comments on a horror game, they always kill you for some reason. That's a large one, so we don't need to use any. Okay, we got a key. Hi, piano. So how do you get out of here, you know? Do you get out of here by being a pro? Cannot use the item in this way. Why the hell not? They use this music on the original game. Hello? Oh, Christ. Okay. You know, one of those keys where you're all happy that you've got a key and then there's a jump scare to wish you never got that key ever. Why do I sense when I open this door there's going to be a jump scare and I'm still going to get scared when I have announced that? I'm sorry, your piano's playing was Jesus, he was amazing, and... hello? Christ, I'm not even overreacting here, this is the scariest custom story I've ever played. Hi, you pretty sexy bass, pretty sexy bass, derba 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 derb. Whoa, a bit of frame lock there. And I died. Excellent. What? What? The hell was that noise? A bit of frame loss there when I was going to getting chased. Okay. It's not scripted, is it? Hey, well done. Well, I'll say well done and then blah 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 blah. Scare. What? Well, of course there is not going to be a jump scare here and then I'm still going to get scared by it. That might sounded overreacting to you, but it's not. I do not try and overreact for YouTube. I would be like that in real life, seriously. I would have been like that in real life, no question about that. I do it with Outlast. Oh, God. Christ, just stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Yes, anyone with a heart problem, do not either watch this video or play this custom story because... Oh, hi. It's a pretty sexy door, that. Oh, well, of course, there's no jump scare here, is there? Blah, blah, blah. Reverse entered code may result in fatal consequences. Right. Okay, so the device ready to use. Up, down, down, up. So it says reversed entered code may result in fatal consequences. So up, down, down, up. Which is the opposite. What? Which is the opposite way. Jane. Hello? Now, what does that mean by that? Up, down, there. Does it mean by a device out here? Hello? Oh, well, we are out of time. I hope you like this custom story because I didn't. Yeah, just like to let you know, I do not fake any of my reactions. All my reactions are truth. I don't like to make myself look amazing and look awesome for these reactions. It might sound like I was because I got burned and I'm like, blah, 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 but it's just a reaction because you know, whatever. So anyway, thank you for watching. Goodbye.